by Lisa Respers friends and comedian Gallagher, best known for his watermelon smashing comedy routine and many popular specials in the 1980s, died Friday morning, according his manager Craig Marquardo. He was 76. According to a statement provided to CNN by Marquardo, the comedian died after a short health battle and passed away surrounded by his family in Palm Springs, California. Gallagher, born Leo Gallagher, became a household name in the early 80s with a comedy special titled An Uncensored Evening, the first comedy stand-up special ever to air on cable television, according to an obituary shared by Marquardo. Gallagher's most famous bit involved a handmade sledgehammer he called the Sledge-O-Matic, which he would use to smash food on stage, spraying the audience. That was something else he liked to claim credit for, which was physically engaging the audience in that manner, the obituary said. Gallagher, a Fort Bragg, North Carolina native, earned a chemical engineering degree from the University of South Florida before moving to Los Angeles and developing his comedy act at legendary venue The Comedy Store, located on the Sunset Strip, according to his biography on the website for Sell It E. People began to take notice in 1975 when he performed his brand of prop comedy on Johnny Carson's famed The Tonight Show. TV was good to him and in 1978, he made an appearance on The Mike Douglas Show and the next year appeared on The Merv Griffin Show. But it was his Showtime 1980s comedy specials that firmly cemented him in pop culture, and he would go on to do more than a dozen for the network over 27 years. He was also an early staple of MTV and Comedy Central. Gallagher toured steadily until the COVID-19 pandemic hit and used the break to spend time with his son, Barnaby, and daughter Amy, the latter of whom had appeared with him on his specials when she was a child. The elder Gallagher became increasingly controversial in recent years, chastised for racist and homophobic remarks,